as a kid, I can remember myself in school, you know, making my own Yu-Gi-Oh cards out of construction paper. And every time I made a card, I'd make a new ability that was just as overpowered as the last ability. Little did I know, that was what Yu-Gi-Oh was now, in 2022. But I want to go back, and we're going to go back to when it was good, to Yu-Gi-Oh Duelist of the Roses. And as you know, we're not playing this alone. I have Travis here. Hello. Say hello, Travis. Say hello.
Oh, Breet. Hello.
Yeah, that's Travis.
That's me.
And together we make treff. That's the name we made. That's the name we made to, you know, be the tag team duelist on this game. So
they say y'all want to come play Yu-Gi-Oh. Say yeah, hold on, fusion. And now here we are, treff.
So we beat Taya last game.
Bitch
now,
ass.
Let's go to Tristan.
Now comes the hard stuff.
Tristan. Insert rock music. Oh, here we go. Hey, here we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's Stomach Face.
Okay. Oh, hey, he actually kind of cute, though. I ain't gonna lie. I like him. I like
him. Bro, he got bopped last video, and it kind of hurt my feelings.
A little bit.
Okay. Oh, he got special info.
Oh. Wait, who is
what's our leader ability?
Phantom. Wait. Phantom. Whatever, Dwayne.
Dwayne? Oh, that's the boy.
Bistro
Butcher, that's the boy.
I remember him.
I remember him so much. All
right.
I'm not mad at our deck.
Let's go.
I'm not really mad at it.
Bro, we beat the shit out of Taya. I feel like we cool. We good. We figured.
Yeah, we didn't even know like abilities and stuff before. So now we good.
Hold it.
T Tristan.
Who was the T for?
Tristan. Tristan Gray.
Okay, yeah. We the guy you looking for in my crab walker strategy. What the frick you talking about?
Yo, I'm about to write this down for Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. Get that crab walker strategy.
What kind of field we working with this time?
Crab walker.
Oh, snap.
A little bit of everything.
Okay, gotta be a little...
Turn them all to zombies. He have no...
All right. So let's see what's in our hand first.
Let's summon and roll up. Oh, ooh, that's the Bistro. Right there. Bistro.
The real, eat a booty.
And booty.
All right. Oh, let's do Bistro. I ain't playing.
That's a trap card, so we got to get up on him anyway, right?
Yeah. I ain't playing. Oh, he weak on this field.
That's cool. We're crossing across a couple of lands.
Now we know.
That he Bistro weak. Can't cook in the forest. That's fine.
You got, bro.
Who's this leader? The fuck?
I don't know. Let me go check him out. Karabalala Warrior?
All right, bet. I remember him. Yeah. DLC. All right, let's go.
You can stay. Okay, 18. I'm
going up. Okay. Summon. You want to make Kabooty War? What's the booty thing do again? I forgot.
He just destroyed a monster under 15, I think. That's not bad. I go ahead.
So how does trap work? So do you have to run over that, or do we just activate?
He got to run. I think you can act. Some of them you can activate, but traps like these, they gotta like hit them or trigger it.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, he trying to run. He trying to build a little box around him. Damn, Tristan, where you going?
I'm running.
Fight us, cuz.
I'm going to your leader, bro. I'm going to the leader. Yeah, I got a strong.
Bistro about to cook.
I got a strong feeling. Bistro strong on that dark field. I got a real good feeling about that. Okay, we're gonna put.
Oh, let's get the. Oh yeah, that's cool. I mean, I was about to say the clam. He's 1600.
That's cool. Matter of fact,
let's go ahead and attack.
Fuck it.
It's rolling.
You can't handle this.
It came in with his arm broke. Fuck wrong. He's like Ooh. Where are we? We're in the crevice.
Look at the.
Look at that boy. He here to bring you money. Oh shit!
Oh! God.
Damn! Big jaw ass boy!
they put some thought into these attacks, bro.
That boy hit him with the fucking major flinch! Damn, God! Hell yeah! Mad eating treasure chest! Damn.
bro. You're getting freaking... I'm gonna get attached to some of these cards. Bro,
you know this game gives me strong fucking, like, Pokemon Stadium vibes.
A little bit. Where they be fighting, yeah.
Yeah. I wish it was a Pokemon game like this. There probably is. I don't know.
Yeah, probably Japan got everything, bro. Eat a booty!
Oh, eat that booty! Bro, he wearing a diaper, too. You getting that booty eaten.
Oh, you getting worked, Tristan. Don't get worked, bro. Don't get worked, Tristan.
Don't get killed by Bistro.
Bro, Bistro's cooking. Bistro finna cook, bro.
Oh, my God. Right in front of your fucking... Nah.
The fuck did you just do? Shine on me?
Nah, bro. Look at Bistro.
Bistro finna cook, boy. The drink.
Bro, look at that man. Oh, my God. That character art. Oh, my God. Oh, look at that. Ooh,
that boy clean.
Bro, that's going to be my profile pic. Oh, he's... Damn. That's my new favorite card right there, bro. That boy fucking Ghost of Tsushima, that boy. That's oh, crazy. My God. Look at him.
Then they posing.
He in the emote. Ooh. He in the emote. He laughing. He giggling on your ass.
Damn.
He like, steak ass boy.
Hey, chill, bro. He like that funny. Damn. How long
Captain
is this?
Captain Hook.
That man got a long ass outro. Goddamn.
Yeah, maybe not attack with him no more.
Damn. We ain't trying to be here all day, bro. Goddamn.
Damn, now we right here. In your face.
Tristan.
Damn, it's going to be a quick one, ain't it?
Tristan.
Oh, no. Oh, there's your boy. Stomach face.
Nah, that fucking...
Tristan. Dark Titan. He's strong there too, right?
Which way you want it, boy? You want it from the man-eating chest?
Oh, he's at 21. All of these motherfuckers buffed.
I think they're going to like lose it when they attack in that field. I think that's how it's going to work. I don't know. But
unless he attacks up. He can.
Man, let's go, bro. Who you want it from? Just pick
bro,
one.
You know you don't want it. Right. Yeah, you better go over there. You don't want it from these two. They just caught a body. Where you going, boy?
Where you going, bro? Where you going? Mm. Matter of fact,
there's a centaur over there, cuz.
I'm going to show you what you finna get hit by.
Oh, my God. He got a scythe. He trying to kill that man.
It's over, Tristan. 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 Yep.
Go ahead and attack his life points directly. Hit that boy with fucking...
Ooga booga.
Oh, man. Right up on him. Ugh.
Tristan.
Get your forearm.
Tristan.
It's over. GG.
What's
checkmate.
What's wrong, bro?
Checkmate.
Get out. Get out, Tristan.
Checkmate.
Bro, you still trying?
He's trying to fight.
Okay. Oh.
He's still trying to fight.
Oh. Did
he
we lose?
Attacking us?
Did we lose? Oh.
No, we're good.
I thought we lost, bro. Like, this man just checkmate us,
We have 15. Oh. We're tied with him, though. We got to back out. Oh, no. Yeah, kill him. Kill that boy.
Fuck out of here. GG.
Bistro.
Hey, he ain't go out like no bitch, though. I give him that. He's like, I'm finna... He tried.
He tried everything he could. Damn, who would have thought he would have that strong-ass monster? Man. Okay, so what did he mean by crab strategy? Because I did see him start moving to the side and try to run. Is that what he meant?
I guess.
I'm about to crab walk my ass up out of here.
Let's see what Tristan got
us
for.
Let's get your card.
Come on. Let's get... I want Pale Beast. Oh! Got him.
Hey.
Oh, how did I get
three?
There's
that diaper thing we killed with Booty Warrior.
How did I get three of them? I get something special?
Ooh!
Oh!
Come on. You got to time it. Feel it.
Got me that! Let's go!
Ooh.
Okay. Dissolver Rock.
Oh!
Special card.
Okay. Is he a fusion? What happened?
I don't know. I gotta go see that. But the fact that I got that is crazy.
That was pretty quick. Getting to Tristan's life pretty quick.
Tristan was trash.
What?
Give me your car, bitch.
I don't believe it.
You beat the crab out of me.
Hey, you gotta give it to him. He won. In the end, he still won.
Oh, who next?
Bro. Coming to your house.
Hello. My? Okay.
Margaret, my... What's our last name?
Who cares?
Beowulf?
Next video, we will be fighting my. And as you saw with Tristan, it might be a short video.
Man, fucking... Shit, ain't break a sweat.
Hey, till next time, bro. Y'all keep on keeping it. Beast out.